This is the Media Matters Minute. I'm Tyrone Gale. Glenn Beck is in a bad mood this week. We think the stress of the default crisis and news of President Obama's birthday put him over the top.
There's got to be 10%, and whoever gets that 10% wins. Because 90% of this country, 90% of this planet is showing itself to be worthless. He's on his birthday tour first. He starts in Chicago, and he's coming back to the White House tonight because he's got a special birthday party. Happy 50th. You creep.
George Soros! Don't these people even see it? It kills me how they are just, they're living in Insaneville. George Soros!
Stop. You can't do that at the beginning of the show.
For these stories and more, visit MediaMatters.org.